Hello, today I will be reviewing the Samsung Galaxy Tab 10.1. Okay, let's turn off. Turn on. This main screen. On this main screen, we have clock, weather forecast. Social app, some applications, some download applications. On this screen, we have wallpaper. We can change wallpaper from this screen, and finance. On this screen, we have some applications. On this screen, we have news and mail, Samsung Mail, and on this screen, we have also applications. All my applications. First application, it is 3D demolition. Second, 3D stunt car. Acrobatic Rider, HD Racer, All Share, Angry Birds, Angry Birds Rio, Angry Birds Space, Angry Birds, Audi Air, SLMC, BR2 Free, Big Win Hockey, Bike Mania 3, Blood and Glory, BMX Riders, CK Zombies, CK Zombies, CK Zombies, Contact Killer, Counter Terror, Crossfire, Cut the Rope, HD, Dead Space, Depressing, Dutch Challenge, Dutch Reloaded, DJ Studio Free, Doodle Jump, Death Racing, Drag Racing, Bike Edition, ML, Extreme Skater, Facebook, and Farm Drive. On this second screen, we have Flash Player, FL Commando, Football, Fruit Ninja, Fruit Slice, Glow Hockey Mail, Go Launcher, Go F2 HD, Google Talk, Google Plus, Gravity Guy, GT3 HD, Gun Bros, Gun and Glory, Humble, Haz Racer, Highway Def, Hotline, Inf SST, Iceland 2, Contra GP, Kung Fu Do Fighting, Lane Splitter, PC Radio, Internet Radio, Ping Pong, Play Market, Polaris Office, Pulse, Racing Motor, Racing Splitter, Road Steel 3, Red Bull RF, Real Football 2012, and Road Warrior. On this screen, we have RT Racing, Samsung Caps, Skype, Speed Motor, Speed Motor, Speed Test, Start Builds, Street Fighter, Heroes, Summits, Super Cow Boxing, Super Ninja Warriors, Sushi Chop, Taxi Driver 2, Temple Run, Top Track 3, Tower Blocks, Turbo Granny, Turbo Spin, Turner 3, Your Talk, Weapons, Vac Muscles, Field, Wild Wild Taxi, Worlds of X-Men Show Fight, YouTube, Zombie Rider, Video Player, Wikipedia, In Contact Gallery, Voice System, Downloads, Immediate Amazon, Internet, Calendar, Calculator, Camera, Maps, Books and Newspapers, Contacts, Music. and other stuff. On this corner we have some indication, battery indication, Wi-Fi indication, time, Gmail indication, music indication, GT racing, and games indication, Google search, voice system, music. Music. And we have music. Video. And we have video. Let's go to camera. And it is camera. Shoot picture pretty nice, but this thing okay, pictures are pretty nice. It has Nvidia Tegra 2 AMOLED screen. Ten point one display with 2 megapixels. Front camera and 3 megapixels rear camera with LED flash. It's a very nice device. I will recommend to everyone. It is nicer than iPad. I like very much. It is very responsive to touch. It is very nice. Okay. Hope you enjoy and subscribe for more. Goodbye.